everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragyani. Today's video I'm going to share with you my another makeup haul, which is from purple.com. So these days I am in love with purple.com because they have some amazing products in their in their app, and some amazing discounts going on. So I have bought quite a few things from their app, and I have a lot of products from app's goodness. So this is a new brand which I am very excited for. I haven't tried them, but I am hoping to try them as soon as possible and let you guys updated. So I have also some other makeup stuffs which I will show in this video. So if you are interested to know whatever I bought in this haul and whether I like them or not and whether you should buy it or not, so please keep on watching this video till the end, and without any further delay, let's quickly jump into the video. So guys, the first product which I am going to show you is a foundation, and this is from L'Oreal Paris. So this is called L'Oreal Paris True Match Foundation. So this is a super blendable foundation, and this is very popular, and I was looking for this foundation to try for a very long time, and finally I have my hands on it. So this foundation retails for 799 rupees, and I got this on a very good discount, and that is 479 rupees only. So this is a 30 ml product, and you are getting a very good quantity at this price point. And this is a satin finish foundation, guys. This is not a matte foundation at all. So if you are a oily skin person, so you can surely fix this foundation with some loose powder or some face powder if you want to try it. But if you have dry or combination skin type, then this foundation is going to do wonders for your skin, because I really love this one. Though I am an oily skin person, but in winters my skin becomes combination type, so my T-zone is oily and the rest of my face is dry in winters only. So I really like this foundation because I have tried this for 3 to 4 times, not more than that to be honest, but I still love this one. And I will share a proper review of this foundation in my channel very soon, and I will do a proper wear test and I will try it on my face and show you guys how this works for me. And overall, if I want to say, I really love this foundation and I am going to give this a 9 on 10. So you can surely give it a try, and I am in the shade Golden Bridge. And the next product which I am going to show you is again a foundation, and this is from Faces Canada. So this is the product, and this is called Faces Canada Weightless Matte Finish Foundation. So I think this is their mini version. This is also available in a bigger version, but as the first time I am going to try it, so I bought this in the mini one. So this retails for 199 rupees, and I got this on a discount at 149 rupees. So okay, I actually haven't opened it till now. So this comes in a black tube kind of packaging like this. So I haven't used it, so I really can't tell anything about this. I hope I will surely post a review of this foundation in my channel as soon as possible. So stay tuned for that, guys. So the next product I want to show you is a eyeliner, and this is a white and shimmer eyeliners. This is from Blue Heaven, and this is in the shade 01. So that's how the bottle looks. This is a pretty good quantity you are getting. So the price of this eyeliner is 105, and I bought this on a very good discount at 74 rupees only. And this is the wand, and oh my god, guys, just look at the color of this. The color is very opaque, and this is not a matte eyeliner, this is a shimmer eyeliner, so keep it on mind. And this eyeliner is available in other colors. There are I think more than 10 colors of this variety, so I am surely going to try the other shades of this. So you can surely give it a try because it is really very cheap. So the next product is also from Blue Heaven, and this is the loose powder from Blue Heaven, and this is in the shade Sapphire. So here is the packaging. So this comes in a very nice silver color packaging. that's how the inner packaging looks. So this is a very cheap loose powder, because the other loose powder which are available in market, they are really very high in price. So I think this is the most affordable loose powder I have ever come through. So the price of this loose powder is 125, and I bought this on a discount at 88 rupees only. So that's an amazing deal, guys. So let me show you the texture of this. So you get a puff here, and then you get a cover. So you have to open it and you have to use it. So I will show you the texture of it. So you have to be really very careful while opening a loose powder, because if you are wearing a dress, and if you are doing your makeup after wearing a dress, so you can really mess your dress by this. So that's the texture. The texture is really very fine, and on the first impression I am really liking this powder. And what more can you expect, guys? This is only for 88 rupees. I mean, this is actually for 125 rupees, but I got this on 88 rupees only. So I think that's amazing. So guys, next up I have the products from Axe Goodness. So this is the new brand which I'm really very excited for. I'm really looking forward to try these products because I haven't tried them yet. So these are all the 5 powders which I have bought. So I think this Axe Goodness is only available in purple.com. I mean, I'm not sure whether it is available in other sites. So the previous products which I have shown you is also available in Amazon, Flipkart and other sites, maybe in Nykaa also. So I will share all the links which I found of the products in my description box below. So if you want to buy any of them, please go and check it out. So these powders retails for 200 to 270 rupees only, but you will get some good discounts on purple.com now and then. So I think I got 50 to 100 rupees off on each of this packet. So these powders are really very handy and is really very useful if you like to make some DIY for your skin or your hair. So this will really make your work lot more easier. So the first powder is Amla powder, and you can use this for your face as well as your hair. And I have bought this to use it as a hair mask. So I have bought Amla, Ritha and Shikakai. So I am going to mix all the 3 of this powder and make a mask and apply it on my hair. So you can also use this on your skin. So Amla does strengthens and smoothens your hair, and it also claims that it lightens your skin, but I'm not sure of that, but it surely does wonders for your hair. But I'm not sure that how this powder is going to work, because I'm not sure whether they are going to irritate my skin or my scalp. I will surely make you updated. So this is the first powder which I bought, and the next powder is Ritha, obviously. So this is also I bought for my hair mask. So you can't use this Ritha powder on your face. You have to use this only for on your hair. So this makes your hair shinier, softer, and this also treats dandruff and make your scalp cleaner. So you can surely use this if you want. So the next powder which I bought for my hair mask is this Shikakai powder. So Shikakai soothes the scalp, prevents and treats hair loss, nourishes the hair follicles, and this also prevents dandruff. So I think if I mix these 3 of these powders and apply it on my hair with some curd or with some egg, I think I will get a good result, and I will surely make a video on that. So the next 2 powders are going to be my face mask. So this is the beetroot powder. So as you all guys know that beetroot has its own goodness. So it even out skin tone and also brighten skin complexion and add shine to the hair and reduces dandruff. So as you can see that you can also use this on your scalp, but I am going to use this on my face, or maybe I will try it on my scalp also, maybe. So the next and the last powder, and this is also the last product of my haul. So this is the sandalwood powder. So I think you all guys know that sandalwood is a really very good ingredient for your hair and your skin. So sandal helps reduce blemishes and scars, evens and brightens skin tone, and improves your skin complexion and stimulates hair growth. So it is very good for your hair and your face. So you can use it in both ways, and I specially bought it to use it as my hair mask. So that is it for today guys. If you like this video and found this useful, don't forget to give this a big fat thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and share this video with your friends, and do let me know in the comment section below what you think of my videos, and also follow me on Instagram. The link is in the description box below, and until next time, stay happy, stay safe and stay cool. Bye bye guys.